How's it going, everyone? Today I've got a very exclusive review for you. This is a review of a new BeamsWork LED light. This is the 12 to 16 inch clip-on LED light, and it contains 3-watt LEDs. I did a little review a while ago of their LED light that contains 0.6 watt LEDs, but this is a step up from that and contains 3 watt. As usual with the BeamsWork packaging, you get all the safety instructions. You've got instructions on how to install it onto your tank, which is very, very simple. The build quality is absolutely fantastic. You've got the powder coated aluminium casing. You've got plastic end caps which fit very, very nicely. They're not some shoddy plastic end caps. They actually fit really nice and look really good. The switch itself, you've got one off and two. One is for blue LEDs, then you've got the off, and then two for the white and the blue LEDs. Underneath here you can see the LEDs. You've got four on the outside, which are the white LEDs, two on the inside, which are the blue LEDs. There's a small bit of assembly when you first get the unit. It's just a case of screwing on this metal bracket here, and this just allows you to angle the light where you want it on the tank. And you have to just put these two screws into the holding bracket here, which is made of plastic, and it fits really, really nicely. And to then just to install it on the tank, just clip it on the back of your tank, do up the screws on it, just hand tight, and then you can angle the light exactly where you want it. Let's show you with the lights on. I'll turn my top lights off to make it easier. So you've got a lovely blue colour in your tank, obviously for a moonlight, and then the switch with the blue and the white LEDs on. Colour's very nice, lights up the whole of the tank, there's no dark corners, so it does reach every area. I did some PAR readings of this light on another tank. I held the light meter directly underneath the light and I got 687 PAR. I held it 12 inches below the light and got 285, and then I held it 18 inches away and I got 75. Those PAR readings are estimate. Depending on where you hold the meter in the tank, you're going to get a slightly different reading, but this is more than adequate to grow plenty of the medium to advanced plants, obviously alongside CO2. With every light review that I do, I'm going to do follow-up videos a month later to let you know how plants grow, if there was any issues, if the light's still running. But I can see from this one, I think this is going to turn out really well. I can't give you a pricing on this at the moment. They're not being sold at the moment. Within the next week or two, there should be plenty of retailers selling these lights. And as soon as I've got any more information, I will let you know. And obviously, I'll let you know the price at the same time. So keep an eye out, keep searching on the internet for the BeamsWork lights. I'm sure some retailers will pop up very, very soon. But it's absolutely fantastic and it's perfectly suited for small nano tanks. So yeah, keep an eye out. I highly recommend it at the moment, but I'll let you know my true findings in about a month's time. So thank you very much for watching.